Lord bless me for my sins. Look, look. Only you know what I had on my mind, cause I was just trying to win. Yeah, look. I put my mind to my grind in the end. I don't need help from nobody. Don't wanna smoke with nobody. Don't wanna drink with nobody. Sit in peace with nobody. Don't want no help from nobody. Don't want no smoke from nobody. Don't wanna drink with nobody. Sit in peace with nobody. I'm by my lonely, I'm working. I grind so hard to be perfect. One thing I do know for certain, don't need.
Yeah. What's up?
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Underlay Key back with a different video. So look, oh, too much darkness. But I got my little cousin Mikey.
Yeah.
What are we doing today, buddy?
It's about to go to the store.
Yeah, we're going to store.
Then it's about to come back.
Yeah, then come back, right, buddy?
Yeah.
Yeah. But yeah, that's what we're about to do today. Like.
Then I take the trash.
Huh?
Then I take the trash out.
Yeah, he took the trash out. But I'm just like. Lost my phone. Thought it was in my house, but it wasn't. Then I found out somebody stole my phone out of my property. Like, now I'm mad. Now I got something else to go do. I'm gonna do it for y'all. All right, so stay tuned. All right. Don't worry about that up there. You know, don't worry about that. What's up, Mike?
What's up?
Got my grandma with us. You wanna say hey, grandma? She said she don't like y'all. She know who y'all is. She don't like y'all. You hear me, boy? But ladies and gentlemen, it's time. I gotta give up on my old phone. Even though I still got the phone box, got the IMEI serial number.
But when you go out,
and I got all the information on that phone, right? But it's just time.
Cars going up that way.
You about to see what I'm about to get. All right, stay tuned. Asha, what?
That phone.
Get that phone? Nah.
No. You don't like that one?
Nah. Can't go that one, boy.
But that one, you get this iPhone.
What phone? This one? Which one? Which one?
Hmm.
Which one? They're all the same. Nothing changed. What's wrong, Mike?
What's wrong, Fortnite Mike? Two.
That one? Or this one? Or this one? What's wrong, buddy?
So as far as what I have in store,
this one.
I have a new 128 gigabyte in black going for $450. I have an open box 64 gigabyte white going for $380.
Woo! You said how much for the 128?
$450. So another, it's a $50 price jump from the 64. Otherwise, Northtown did have a 64. I think it was the black color. I don't remember now.
What? You know what? I don't like white. Because it gets dirty faster.
Right.
I do
it on the back for the white ones.
Yeah.
So if you do throw a case on it, you won't see it until it pokes through the camera. But that, that one's open box. So it was bought and returned within 2 weeks. On the Geek Squad stuff.
This one.
But otherwise, I think Northtown had a 64 gigabyte black one.
You know what? I do that in $450.
You want to do the one? 128?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I will be right back. Hang tight.
I appreciate it, man.
You're welcome.
You should get this one.
Yeah, Mike. Come on, Mike. We got this stuff, boy. Mike. Mike. Come here. This one, boy. This one. This one, boy. This one, my boy. If you want a lot of time, man, go to Best Buy, because Apple costs too much. Go to Best Buy. It's a new MacBook, I can tell. MacBook 16-inch display. Such play, I see. Oh, that stuff right here. It's MacBook 16-inch. I don't know why. It's stupid. This should be a little bit smaller. This keyboard should be more bigger compared to people. The speakers can stay like that. I don't care.
cases or screen protectors?
You already know. You know what kind of phone is this? It's black. It's black, the iPhone.
That's for me.
128 gigabytes.
No, not. It's for Mike.
I covered this stuff up.
That's my stuff.
It didn't come with the phone and everything. No. I'm just hoping this is iOS 11, man. That's all I'm thinking of. It's iOS more. Ugh, I'm be so mad, but. Alright, so. It's iPhone SE Mint Black. Oh, I must have got the whole phone, see? I go bye bye. Get the phone black, you know.
Mm-hmm. What are you doing? Make it bigger.
iPhone SE, I'm black, unboxing. See, it's not bad. It's really not bad, it's all black. It's glass too, I should've got a case with this today too.
It's pretty dope.
I should've got the
press that back thing.
All right, so I'll just take the wrap off.
Yeah, the black is pretty.
Yeah, I know, right, Grandma?
I like that
one. Me too.
See, I might keep the plastic on the back. Look, nah. Take that off. We don't need that. Let's put the phone right here. Now.
That's the charger.
That's the charger. All iPhones come with a charger.
Look. Not phones.
That's crazy, right? Look. Want to know something crazy about it, guys? No adapter. Alright, where's the adapter? You know what? I'm not gonna worry about that. Everything comes with the phone. All product iPhones come with the Apple Watches. The instruction. Hey, welcome to Apple. They come with the little, not put your little pen in there or stuff.
Come with the scope.
Let's put that back in there.
Ten. 11. 12.
Be quiet.
13, 14.
Let me count that left.
18, 19.
Put that stuff back in there. I should have got me a SIM card too with this. That's what I should have did too. Alright, show this. Charge the phone up. Before you always get a phone that is fresh out the box, you always really want to charge the phone up first. So these phones be like 50% when we first get it. So let's charge it up first. You hear me? Let's do that. Alright, so yeah, sorry about that. I got a little off track with the video. But yeah, the phone must be 100%. We first charge the phone up, always charge up to 100%. I mean, don't touch it. Like, swipe up. I'm gonna show you. Swipe up and push the phone on airplane mode. So be fully charged. I usually wait till like the next day, then unplug it, but to take it off airplane mode, your phone will be fully charged. Now, all this stuff is old. On my old iPhone, got to restore every single thing to put. For my old iPhone, I lost, or somebody stole, had to restore it on this phone. So all that stuff was went to this phone. So the phone works good. One thing I hate about it, I'm gonna show y'all. That is on iOS 14.0.1. I don't like that, man. I really don't like that. That's something I really don't like. Oh yeah, that's not my whole full name, so. Don't worry about none of that. That's not my real name. But this phone nice. It works perfect, nothing's wrong. It's black. Nah, I totally forgot to check the camera, you know. I totally up, so I did not check, I did not set up the camera up.
I first got it. Yeah, some of all that stuff, see? But yeah, this phone's good. It's black. It's always gotta be glass. But I'm definitely gonna get a case for this phone. This phone's good. 5.5-inch display. So, yeah. Nothing's wrong. Like I said, this phone is good condition, everything. If they had a red color, like, I should ask them if they had a red color, because my iPhone 8 Plus is red, and I should have asked them if they got a red color for this phone right here. If they do, I could have got that color too. So I had two phones red, because if you got something black, yeah, and you got too many stuff in your room, it's like something's black in your room or your household or your family or friend house. You got something black, put the phone right there, then you lose them, like, whoa, where the phone at? So yeah. I'm gonna get a case for this. A life proof case. So go in the water, everything. I know this won't go in the water. I think like 30 minutes in the water. That's what it could do. 30 or more, but I have to double check. But oh yeah, I also want to show y'all something too. Don't worry about none of that stuff. Oh. You say, dude, why you got this kind of phone? And I'm like, dude, why you got a? Okay, so me. People got cell phones. I'm gonna say this right now, even though this video is about a box on the iPhone SE second generation. But I'm gonna tell you this, guys. If you got a phone, if it's an Android phone or an iPhone, I don't care. Like, I really don't care about a phone. It's just a phone. Yes, Apple is copying Android with the swiping, where you text and it swipes. It also is copying what they do. People, iPhones still like, oh, no, they not. But think about it, man. What have not Apple did not copy? Because Android did not copy iPhone. iPhone was copying Android. I don't care about the, like, these new phones. Like, yeah, this is new, but this phone's cheap. Like, $300-something. Plus, it depends if you get 64 GB or 128 GB, you know, or more. So, like, this phone's running $399 plus tax. Like the dude say on my running video. For the 64 GB, that's $300 for a pre-owned. I mean, it's unboxed. For a brand new phone, unlock with 128 GB, it's $450 plus tax. That's like $480 right there, with the 3-month or 6-month free Apple Music plus Apple TV something and the warranty too. So all that stuff add up like $500 or $600 or $700. I don't know, probably is. I'm a tech guy. I like doing unboxing. I like to get new product in my hand and everything. But yeah, that's all I gotta say.